Squidward Tentacles 1997 Productions proudly presents
The Grinch is Gay Set Song SSM Edition.
SSM Street Tribute.
Wait, dude, that's right. It's been ages since I did this show. Okay, Grinch, 3, 2, 1, we're on! Ooh, ooh, ooh! Yes, thank you, everybody. Yes. Welcome to a Sesame edition of the Grinch's Guess That Song. Yay! That's right, folks. We are bringing this show back in honor of Sesame Street's birthday. Yes. Yes, so you'll see lots of great Sesame songs that will bring you back to your old childhood nostalgic days. Yes. But first, before we begin, let's meet the teams of contestants we have on the game today. Okay, our first team has been best friends since 1970. Give it up for Big Bird and Aloysius Snuffleupagus.
Well, thank you, Mr. Grinch.
It's a pleasure to be on the show, Mr. Grinch. Yeah, great. Okay, our next team is the favorite Fuzzy and Blue pair, Grover and Cookie Monster.
Let me get Cookie.
Later. And last, but definitely not least, one of the other popular monster teams, and the rivalry with the pet of one of these friends has made a comeback on Twitter. I hope you remember what that is. Please welcome Elmo and Zoe. Yes. And now, I will explain today's game today. You all will be competing guessing the names of classic Sesame Street songs. When you think you know the answer to the song after the clip, you run over there to the chair, spin it, and come back over here to this table, and you tell me your answer. If you get it right, your team will win a point and will be kept on this board over here, brought up by my lovely assistant. You flatter me. Thank you. Welcome, Dominic. Does everybody get it? Yeah, I think so. Okay, now the songs today will be played on our brand new video monitor. Yes, so let's get to the first song, shall we? This one's a real old one. Now, watch closely and try to remember the name of the song. Roll it!
You take it first.
I look up and see a birdie flying high and free.
Well, I look down and then the sidewalk is what I see.
Well, I look up and see the sky.
I look down and see the ground.
I look at you and sing a song about up and down. Up and see an airplane flying, yes I do.
Well, I look down and see my foot and then I see my shoe.
Well, I look up and see the sky.
I look down and see the ground.
I look at you and sing a song about up and down. Up and see the ceiling and there's one thing more.
I look down and see the rug and then I see the floor.
Well, I look up and see the sky.
I look down and see the ground.
I look at you and sing a song about up and down.
Oh yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, up and up and up and down.
Sing it up and down.
Now, I know that was very old, so it's hard to remember, but does anybody here know the name of that song?
I almost think it sounds familiar.
I don't know. Do you know Bird?
I don't know.
Ooh, ooh, me know.
Ooh.
Up and down, up and down, up and down.
That is correct, Cookie Monster. So the Grover and Cookie Monster team gets a point.
There it is.
Yes, that was the Up and Down song. Hey, wait a minute. I thought the original was sung by Harry and Cookie Monster. Well, actually, you think that, but no, according to my wiki, that old Grover song and Random Monster song at first. Huh, really? Yeah, really, I read on Muppet Wiki. Learn something new every day. Come on, Cookie Monster, back to your seat.
Oh, right. Oh, boy, me gonna win Cookie.
Oh, be patient, Cookie Monster.
Okay.
Yes, now, this next song is a favorite of our creator's youth, and it stars one of our favorite green friends.
Oh, you mean the one with the one eye?
What? No, it's Kermit!
Me just joking you.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, this one does star our good pal Kermit. Now, roll the film!
I know a tropical island with a mango moon and banana sunshine. And on this tropical island there lives a cousin of mine. Sometimes he lives in the water, sometimes he lives on the land. Sometimes he likes to go sun himself on soft Caribbean sand. He's a Caribbean amphibian. He likes to hop in the tropical sea. Caribbean amphibian, a frog in the coconut tree. The flying fish and the turtles, they've seen him hop where the pineapples grow. He likes to see all the islands, so island hopping he goes. Sometimes he hops to Jamaica, sometimes to Haiti he hops. Sometimes a warm Puerto Rico beach is where he finally stops. He's a Caribbean amphibian. He likes to hop in the tropical sea. Caribbean amphibian, a frog in the coconut tree. Sometimes he lives in the water, sometimes he lives on the land. Sometimes he likes to play music with an all amphibian band. He's a Caribbean amphibian. He likes to hop in the tropical sea. Caribbean amphibian, a frog in a coconut tree. Everybody!
Caribbean amphibian. He likes to hop in the tropical sea. Caribbean amphibian, a frog in a coconut tree.
A frog in a coconut tree.
I hope none of you heard me. Anybody know the name of the song, anybody?
Me no know. It has no cookies.
That's not the point, Cookie Monster. Wait. I know the song. I do. It's not spinning. Try the other way. Oh, that's better. Whoa. It's Caribbean amphibian. That is correct. 1 point for Team Big Bird and Snuffy. Very good. Now I'll get back to your seat. Oh, okay.
Very good, Bird.
Thanks, Snuffy. Okay, now let's move on to the next song, shall we? This will make you want to jiggle around because of all the amazing jiggling-like stuff that happens in the song. Now, watch and remember. Roll it!
Me not like a lot of other guys. Me got couple of googly eyes. And when me hear a bugly sound, it make me want to google around. Now me know a guy named McDougal who, the number one bugler for googling too. He played the bugle much better than any other bugling man. Old McDougal have a bugle, D-I-E-I Google. And when McDougal play his bugle, me, I Google. With the Google, Google here, and the Google, Google there. Here a Google, there a Google, everywhere a Google, Google. Oh, MacDougal, have a bugle. Me, I Google. Google here and the Google Google there. Here a Google, there a Google, everywhere a Google Google. Oh, MacDougal, have a bugle. E-I-E-I, ever since me was a knee-high. E-I-E-I, Google.
Yes, bravo!
Okay, who here knows the name of Quick Monster? Okay. Wow.
Google,
calm down, I can't understand you. Google, Google, love that song. Google, Cookie, go back to your seat. Crazy enough, he is right. Google Bugle is the name of that song. So he gets another point. That puts Grover and Cookie's team ahead.
Cookie, you need to learn to control yourself.
Sorry, we couldn't help it. Well, try to control yourself because it's time for the next song. Now, I think this one will be a favorite to monsters everywhere. Now watch and try to remember the good old days of this beloved song.
I have a furry shadow, it looks a lot like me. It goes wherever I go, as you can plainly see. And when I do like this, or when like this I do, or when I run a round and 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 round, my shadow does it too. My furry little shadow, it sleeps with me at night. I know because it's always there when I turn on the light. And when I give a skip, or play a little game, or when I hop and 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 hop, my shadow does the same. My furry little shadow, so faithful and so true. It follows me just everywhere, it sticks to me like glue. And if I try to duck, still there. Or if I tell it shoo, go away, take a hike, nice shadow. Or if I try to run away and 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 run away. My shadow does it too. And even if I dance and 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 dance and
Okay, now which one of you people knows the name of that song?
Oh, I do! I know the name of that song! Do you know Animal Dance? Animal Dance!
Wait! No, wait, one at a time, wait! Oh, no! Don't worry, Grinch, I'll catch them with you! Wow! Oof.
My furry little shadow!
Okay. I think it was a tie. Yeah, a tie. Both teams get the point, but Cookie Monster and Grover seem still ahead. Now, both of you get back to your seats, please.
Sorry.
Dominic, are you okay? I had better begin a race for this. Ugh. Oh, dear.
Good job on snagging us a point. Thanks, Zoe.
I got another point. We're winning.
Yes, Cookie Monster and Grover are winning, but now it's time for the next song. Now, this song is another beloved classic because our creator watched it on the internet a lot sometimes. And while you Sesame Street people are watching, you can imagine you're taking a trip. A trip sounds good right now. Just roll the song, please.
Excuse me.
Watch it, lady.
Pardon me,
Sunny. Down below the street, can you dig your steady beat? It's a subway.
Subway. Moving right along, hear the rhythm loud and strong. It's the subway.
Subway.
And there isn't any room in this town.
They put all the trains down under the ground.
Buy a token now for a ride in Super Wow on the subway.
Subway.
Does he mind?
He does, man.
You should say you're sorry.
Hi, Kermit. Squeeze inside the door.
There's no room for any more.
On the subway.
Subway.
Hang on to the strap.
Wonder where they hit the map.
On the subway.
Subway.
It will go right by your local address.
Swaying to and fro, it's the only way to go on the subway.
Subway.
My stop just went by.
Say your thoughts in my eyes.
It's so hot I could die.
Anyway, every way, anywhere.
Packed inside a train, it's too crowded to complain on a subway.
Subway! You can lose your purse or you might do something worse on the subway.
Subway!
It's the biggest travel bargain in town.
The longest running show on the ground.
Come on, step inside, you'll get taken for a ride on the subway.
Where's that?
On the subway!
It will go right by your local address.
Buy a token now for a ride at Super Wow on the subway. On the subway.
On the subway.
On the subway.
Okay, now who knows the name of that moving song?
Ooh. I do.
Hey, Snuff, watch it.
The subway.
That is correct, Mr. Snuffleupagus. Your team gets a point. And she's ever seen you run that fast and you were chasing your meatball. Good job, Snuffy.
Thank you, Bird.
Okay, now, this next song is kind of emotional, and you may want to cry. But keep the tears in and try to remember. Dominic, you know what to do.
You can fly, little children, you can fly. To the sky, little children, to the sky. Just close your eyes and dream of things up there, where rainbows float among the clouds and you'll be there. Rest your heads, little children, rest your heads in your beds, little children, in your beds. Your day was filled with dreams that float on air. So sleep, my little children. Go to sleep, my little children, and you'll fly, fly, fly.
Very emotional stuff. Now, who knows the name of the song? Anybody?
No, not really.
Me don't know either.
You just hate me.
Oh, so sorry. The time is up. The right answer is Go to Sleep, Little Children. It was sung by Big Bird. I'm sorry, but nobody gets the point.
What's wrong?
Oh, hearing that song always reminds me of Carol's Piggy.
Oh, that clip was played at the funeral. There, there, Bird. It's okay.
I miss you. We're gonna try to make Big Bird feel better. In the meantime, we'll cut the commercial. We'll be right back. Cut the commercial. Cut the commercial. Oh, Big Bird, it's okay.
Oh, you got a delivery, David.
Yeah, Big Bird. You can get all sorts of things delivered from the neighborhood.
The neighborhood?
All from the people in your neighborhood. The people that you meet when you're walking down the street. They're the master chef.
The burger flipper too.
The corner store owner bagging low-fat milk with gum and pink shampoo. They're the culinary artists with delicious cuisines.
That famous cookie shop in the magazine.
All that?
Well, you can also get empanadas down the street.
Mango smoothies, sweet and tart.
From the big shops to the mom and pops, they can bring it to me a la carte.
Hey. They're the people that you meet each day.
Get more from your neighborhood, from convenience to corner stores, DoorDash.
I'm all right.
And for every order, we'll donate $1 to Sesame Workshop.
Okay, and we're back. Big Bird's all calmed down now, right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, and if you remember, Elmo and Zoe's team has 1 point. Grover and Cookie's team has 3 points. And Snuffy and Big Bird's team has 2 points. But we still have a lot of songs to get to. Dominic! What? I'm having lunch. We're back on the air. What? Oh, no! I'll get to the booth. Now, let's change up the mood with a rockin', fun, dancing little song. Time to get it back. Yeah, I'm rolling it. Oh, good.
Whenever I go to sleep, in bed when the day is through, I love to count little sheep, doing the dance they adore to do. With a beat of tiny feet, baby lambs begin to prance, and then they all start to bleat the name of their dance.
Lambada!
And I count them.
Lambada!
One little lamb, two lambies, three lambs,
lambada!
Four lambs, five lambs, six little lambies, seven little lambies, eight little lambies, nine, 10 little lambies, and the clock. 11 lambies, 12 lambies, 13 lambies, 14 lambies, 15 lambies, 16 lambies, and the cow. 17 lambies, 18 lambies, 19 lambies, 20 lambies. Lambies come from here and there. Pretty soon the room is full. Curly hair is everywhere. It's wall to wall wool. Mary and her little lamb, with fleece that is white as snow. Bo Peep even brings a ram. We're ready to go. And I count them. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and the chicken. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, and the dog. 37, 38, 39, 40. That's 40 lambs, 51 babas, one duck, one cow, one chicken, one doggy, one Bo Peep, one Mary. I love it. Lambada, baby. Oh, this is so much fun. I don't care if I ever go to sleep.
Who here knows the name of that song?
Elmo does. Yum, baby.
What?
Elmo meets Lambada.
I thought you said that. Lambaba! Elmo's team gets the point. Good job, little Elmo. Go back to your seat.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Yay, Elmo did it!
Yes, you did, Elmo. But now it's time for our next song, which is...
All right, that's it. Enough is enough.
But, hey, it's Oscar.
Hello, Grouchy.
I've had enough of this happy little songs. I can hear you all the way over there in my room. Why can't you play any nice grouchy songs?
Well, actually, that's what's up next.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something.
Does it again? A grouchy song is next.
Oh, well, good. I'll stay and watch them.
You do what you want. Okay. Dominic, cue up the grouchy song.
Oh, there are days when skies are gray and everything goes wrong. When I start yelling, go away, and people say so long. When everything's in disarray, I'm right where I belong. When fun's away on holiday, this grouch must sing this song. I'm sad because I'm happy, and I'm happy 'cause I'm mad, and I'm mad 'cause it sounds sappy to be happy when you're sad. Yes, there are days when skies are gray and all the world looks yucky, when clouds and rain won't go away, the road I'm on turns mucky. My feet splash in the mud and hay. My toes get wet and gucky. Yes, everything just goes my way. I feel so gosh darn lucky. Because I'm happy, and I'm happy, 'cause I'm mad, and I'm mad, 'cause it sounds sappy. Don't be happy when you're sad. Everybody sing! I'm sad, because I'm happy, and I'm happy.
Every day was like this.
Me too, Oscar.
Well, if wishes were garbage trucks, grouches would ride.
So true.
Let's just enjoy the moment.
Why are you cheering? They're not supposed to be cheering.
Well, they like the song, what can I tell you?
You're not supposed to like it. You're good? I'm okay. It's the grouchy song. They're supposed to hate it.
Well, what else can I tell you? You like the song, and what else can I say?
Nothing could ever come as close right on these stupid shows. I'm out of here.
Okay, anyone know the name of that grouchy little song?
Ooh, I do.
Whoa. I'm sad because I'm happy. You're right, Big Bird gets a point, and with that, it seems now the Big Bird and Snuffy team are tied with Grover and Cookie Monster. It'll be a tough match. Okay, Big Bird, let's go to your seat.
You people are not supposed to like that song. It's supposed to be a catchy song. What is wrong with all of you?
Okay, good job, Big Bird. Okay, now, here is the next song. It is very lovely, and hopefully will lighten up your day. Roll it!
Hi, Bert.
Oh, hi, Ernie. Hey, I've been sitting here trying to think of what we could do with this here letter L.
Oh, well, let's see. You know, one thing, you could sing sort of a la-la-la song with the letter L.
What do you mean?
Well, there are all kinds of pretty words that begin with L. You know, you could sing a few la-la-las, some pretty little words, and you'd have a nice little song. You know?
La-la-la, like that?
Sure, go ahead. Try it.
Okay, let's see. La-la-la-la, lemon. La-la-la-la, light bulb.
Uh-huh.
La-la-la-la, lamppost. This is fun. La-la-la-la, lump in my oatmeal.
Well, that's not quite what I was thinking about, Bert.
No?
I mean, there are a lot of pretty L words, and I was sort of thinking of the ones that are more belting and lovely. You know, like la 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 laughter.
Oh, yeah, I see.
La 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 lullaby.
Like that, huh?
La 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 lollipop. La 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 lights in the sky.
Ernie, I got a great owl word. This is a beauty. Oh, listen to this. La, 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 linoleum.
No, Bert, listen to me. L is such a lovely letter for words like licorice and lace. The letter L lights up your face, so why not la, 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 la,
la?
Anyone here know the name of that lovely song?
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. La, la, la.
That is correct. So Zoe and Elmo's team get another point. It's a tie now. It could be anybody's game, but there's still four more songs in our game today. So come on, Zoe.
Okay,
so all the teams are tied, but now it's time for the next song, and it's time for me to introduce the big celebrity guest who will introduce this song. Yes, and today's special guest, all the way from his lily pad in Hollywood, Kermit the Frog. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Hi-ho. Thank you.
Hi, Froggy!
Hi, Grover. Okay, Kermit, you ready to do your job? Yes, I'm ready to do my job. Then take it away. Okay. Now, this next song is a beloved classic and one of my very favorite songs. Yes, so let's watch the monitor, shall we? Where's the monitor? Over there, over there. Oh.
It's not that easy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves, when I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not that easy being green. It seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over, 'cause you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like, and green could be big like an ocean, or important like a mountain, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why, but why wonder, why wonder? I'm green and it'll do fine, and it's beautiful, and I think it's what I want to be.
So here, who here knows the name of that song?
I do! I do! I do! I'll make you proud, Froggy!
Wee! Oh! Being green! It's not easy being green!
That is correct. Another point for the Cookie and Grover team. Thank you, Kermit the Frog, for guest starring on our show. Anytime, Grinch.
Yeah, bye-bye, Froggy! Oof!
I'll be in the green room. No pun intended. Yes. But now, let's move on to the next song, shall we? Let's move right along. Ha! Roll it!
When there's some place you want to be, but you're not quite sure where you're going.
Oh, yeah.
It's so easy to look and see on a map.
This way.
On a map. If we're here, I'll bet that great big square is the school right across the street. And beside it on our map right there is the bike shop.
Wow, this is neat!
On the corner there's a bus stop sign. Here it is, just like the picture said. If we turn and walk in a straight line, we'll find the fix-it shop straight ahead.
Yeah.
When there's some place you want to go, but you're not quite sure how to get there, here's a tip that's a great to know. Use a map.
Use a map.
Miss Hooper Store!
We
did it!
Oh, Snuffy, come on, we know the answer.
Coming, board.
Hey, wait, I didn't even get to ask. Come on, Snuff.
Whoa.
It's our map song.
Yeah, our map song. You gotta wait for me to finish, but yes, that's correct. So you get another point. You're tied to the Cookie and Grover now. Can you people wait till I finish talking or even start to talk before you run over? Okay. Let's calm things down with a nice, simple song, and it's very peaceful. Just roll it while I lie down for a minute, please.
Doggy, dangerous dragon, donkey, ducky, dinosaur. Dunk a donut for dessert. Draw a daisy that's delightful to see. When D is handy, it's fine and dandy. D is such a very nice letter. Each day I like it better. That lovely letter called D. You know, there are all kinds of words that begin with the letter D. There's doctor and dentist and dime, dollar, daddy, door, dandelion, and draw a daisy that's delightful to see. When D is handy, it's fine and dandy. D is such a very nice letter. Each day I like it better. That lovely letter called D. Having fun. But now I'm D-D-D done.
Okay, here, who here knows the answer to that song?
Cookie, you know this, go up there.
But me no like to remember that.
Cookie.
Oh, all right. Well, now he's me spinning the chair. Ooh. 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 It D-D-D song. That is absolutely correct, Cookie Monster. So you get another point. That leaves you up with 5. But me not too big on that song.
But it's so delightful.
Ernie, you get out of here. Sheesh.
Good job, Cookie.
All right, now, this final song. This is the final song. We're gonna get to the last point. And this song is a tricky one because it's a melody of two songs together. Will you be able to find out which songs are which? What are the two songs? Let's see if you do. Roll it, Dominique!
That's it, yeah. Okay, right, this is it. Yeah, I got it now, I got it. It goes, la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum. What's the name of that song? La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum. What's the name of that song? It goes, la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum. Something, something, birds.
Right.
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di. I wish I remembered the word. La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
What's the name of that song?
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
I like to sing right along. I've heard it said with words and music, fella can't go wrong. So la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum. What's the name of that song?
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
What's the name of that song?
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
We need the name of that song. It goes la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum. Something, something. La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
I think it repeats itself twice. La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum. What's the name of that song? I know the name of that song. It's called, now wait, I think I've got it. Oh no, that must be wrong. So la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum. What's the name of that song?
I got it! What is it? That's not it.
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
What's the name of that song?
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
They keep on singing that song.
The name of that song?
Do you know the name of that song?
I know the name of that song.
What is it?
1,000,001 bats hanging in the belfry.
What's the name?
and...
Oh, and sing!
Yep, that's correct. Yep, it was melody of What's the Name of That Song and Sing. So you get another point. So let me tally up the scores and then I will announce the big winner.
I hope we win, Joey.
Oh, me want cookie.
I hope we win, bird.
Well, after reviewing the score, I can tell you which team won. Oh, who won? The winners are...
Grover and Cookie Monster!
We won!
Yay!
What do we win?
Anything you want.
But, you have to both agree on it.
Oh no. Can we talk it over?
Go ahead.
Okay, come on.
Okay.
Oh, Grover, we want cookie.
But Cookie Monster, I don't really want the cookie.
Lemon cookie.
Well, come on, ask me something you like to do more than cookies. Eat cookies.
Me like dancing.
How about the dance party?
Yeah.
And then afterwards, I'll buy you a cookie.
Deal. We take it. Come on.
Well, have you decided?
Yeah.
We decided that we want the dance party.
A dance party? Granted. In fact, everybody's invited. Hit the tunes! Well, show's over for today. Thank you all for watching and... Hey, Oscar. You wanted to dance? Get me a ride out of here.
Oh no!
It's somebody called for a ride.
Mr. Moose, what are you doing?
Sorry, friend. I was heading to a moose convention in Mooseopolis, and I guess I kind of got myself lost. Sorry, Oscar. I don't think I got enough room for you. You're going to have to walk. Well, la papa, and papa, come on, let's dance. Let's dance. Do the cookie shuffle, cookie. Do a monkey flip, whoa, boogie. Charlie Mustangs.